We are here in fabulous Las Vegas. Do we have a treat for you today? We have Michael and Toni here in Las Vegas on this Saturday filming the updated NDCA new rules and regulations for our competitions. So, Toni, Michael, welcome. Let's talk Thank about you. It.
Thanks, Wayne. Yeah, we're so excited to be here to do this for you because the rule has just passed for the new updated elements for the syllabus, bronze, silver, and now gold. We have closed gold elements
for the first time,
really, ever properly in the smooth. So we wanted to make sure that all of the DaVita followers got the latest updated versions of the rules and knew how it affected the DaVita syllabus, which fortunately it barely affects it. It was already pretty compliant.
Right. So all you viewers know that this took years, right? It just didn't happen overnight. I think we had many NDCA meetings, but you spent along with Lori Wentz.
And the whole invigilation committee.
Right. That helped you.
Very blessed to work with them.
I've been working on it for 20 years trying to get some kind of structure in place. And it all came together the last year or so.
Yeah.
I think we got it. So what were some of the main reasons that drove this?
Right. Smooth is going global. It's that simple. And so we hear this all the time because we're traveling, promoting the style and trying to make it accessible to all ages, all levels, all styles, and all cultures. And so when we're traveling around, we hear this question all the time, what is smooth? And so we wanted to make it very clear. There's standard, there's international ballroom, there's Latin, and this is what smooth is. Very fundamentally, this is what you do in bronze, this is what you do in silver, and now this is what you do in gold. And when we say going global, we'd want these elements to be universal. We know there's many syllabi out there, but no matter what syllabus they're using, that the elements from this restrictions and rules chart is universal.
Right.
Yeah, so somebody from Japan could dance with somebody in Germany and know that they're doing gold elements.
Right.
And so that makes it very lead follow, which is what international ballroom is, and Latin. You know, that would happen
correct.
If somebody was
Absolutely.
In Greece dance with somebody from England and
the
they said, let's do bronze cha-cha. It's the same thing. So unfortunately, because smooth is so creative and so artistic, those boundaries had started blurring a little bit. And so people just didn't understand what it was. So this is our way of trying to do that. So, and we've based it very much on lead follow, global and illogical.
Yeah, so the bronze, silver, and gold syllabuses are all lead follow elements are required in them. The open bronze, silver, and gold, you can go
into choreography.
That's correct.
Whatever you want. So there's an avenue for that also. Because it's based on elements as opposed to patterns, it means that it maintains the creative element as far as the teachers are concerned. They can come up with whatever variations they choose as long as they keep it within the structure of the bronze, silver, and gold. And because there is that structure, then it's going to be more accepted globally than it was before, where people were very, very confused. They saw the artistry and they saw the freedom, but they had no concept about how it built. So there's now a logical kind of progression in terms of degrees of difficulties of elements. So it kind of makes sense for the teaching perspective as well.
Right. And as we all know, change is hard. We don't like changes. You've been used to doing the same routine, or as a teacher, you may be always teaching your method. But I can still remember 10 years ago, we went from a 55-minute lesson to a 45-minute lesson. And that's normal.
Right, yeah.
And I think these are all good changes.
Right.
It's not only going to help us here in America, but in China, Russia, Ukraine, the rest of the world to catch up with us, and they will have a system to learn the smooth, and that benefits all of us.
Absolutely. Yep. Hopefully it'll be easier for businesses to incorporate it into their studios, and then easier for students to learn. And there'll be some students who are more creative, and you can put them more towards the open bronze, open silver, open gold divisions earlier.
Right.
And then some students that really need structure and guidelines.
That's correct.
And closed syllabus is now clear for them. There's a home for them, whereas there wasn't before. Not clearly.
Correct.
Not in competition.
Not in competition.
Right, and this will make judging a lot easier. As we all know, we really judge on the basics.
Yeah. The fundamentals.
You can do all the stuff you want, but man, the minute you look at the basics, your dance frame, your footwork, your timing, that's all we have to look at and we move on.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you so much for coming here to Saturday.
Yeah, our pleasure.
And good luck. See you next time.